Two runners in scoring position to run in here in the sixth inning. Back toward the middle, off the mound. Galvis has to hurry, and it's in time to get Bryce Harper. What a play by Freddy Galvis, who took his momentum to the right side, and the side is retired. Now the Nationals are saying, hold on, we want to review it. Although Dusty Baker hasn't moved from his perch, Chris Spires taking a look at it. I think he got him. Let's take a look at it in slow-mo, and he did get him. That's a great shot, seeing the ball dent the glove as it came in. So that'll go down as a 6-3 in the books. The Nationals will leave two in scoring position. It is a 1-1 game as we go to the bottom of the sixth.